I've been lying too much since I was 6 years old.